A semi-trailer overturned this evening, causing soybeans to spill onto the roadway. It happened just after 8:30 at the intersection of Teal Road West and Old U.S. 231. Lafayette police tell News 18 the semi was traveling north on 231 when it attempted to turn onto Teal Road. For an unknown reason, the trailer started to shift and overturned. The westbound lanes of Teal Road West will be closed until crews can get the scene cleared. No one was injured in this incident.